This bloke is a very wealthy man.
Oh, we
he sold that. His house for squillions.
Squillions.
And he's now looking to buy a big estate in Ireland.
Is this true?
It's true, except I'm not buying in Ireland as it's too expensive at the moment.
Yeah, I'll come here tomorrow, so I'll chat in the later, yeah.
What have you been doing with yourself all these
days? Well, I don't know, I'm thinking about you guys.
Well, there's different brands.
Yeah, that's true.
Mr. Sullivan.
I built that model, yeah, a long time ago. And it long since hit the
memory. Hello, Barry. Nice to see you, darling.
Nice to see you. How are you doing?
Hey, darling. How about you?
I haven't seen him for
a long time.
12 years.
I know. Oh my God, they're all here, they're all here.
Houses and
Oh dear, what a, oh lovely.
The starter course was very nice, tandoori prawns and lemon slice, another pint of lager to wash it all down. Time to have the proper dish, some had meat, some had fish. It looked all the same to me, I knew not whose was who. Chicken Bombay, lemon tracks, a curry prawn, rogan dust. All I knew that somewhere was my chicken vindaloo. Ali said, enjoy your meal, mind your lip doesn't peel. Why was all my buddies acting strange and so polite? They all had their eyes on me, then it all dawned on me. They were waiting patiently for me to have a bite. This all started out and spun till I burnt me blooming tongue. Need a pint of lager to wash it all down. I was shedding many tears, flames were shooting out my ears. One more pint of lager to wash it all down. Ali Bomb was going spare, poppin' dogs were everywhere. Every inch of tablecloth was full of curry stains. Bindi Bhaji going waste, no one dare have a taste. Add a spoon of Bombay duck, now I've lost our pain. Never had your mouth on fire, it's a taste you acquire. I've a friend who has a chicken madras every day. When I have my garfork tonight, I don't need a place.
How many times have you moved since the last time?
I don't know. We've moved, I don't know, we've been in this place since 75.
One more race, love, and I'm short of ball down. Think I need to find the loo, pray for me, there's no kin. Tell me what to order, chicken in the loo again. There is thunder in the air, there's one here, please be wary. It's the worst time in my life, I've never had to stray.
Don't you point that thing at me.
And everybody was giggling
at the Arthur Cowan in pirate copies, and I had to erase the Russ archives.
Yeah, good. Good. So.
I lost 14,000.
It's all Frost's fault, remember that? Yeah. You know, Mr. Dillon, get through this digital process.
Yeah. Turn it round that way.
You know, you've got the right there to say, you're stretching it.
Cheers to Michael.
I need someone to say that.
Cheers to Michael on your 95th birthday.
I think we should just do it.
Yes!
Just like a double shot.
I've done it before.
He's doing you. Should we pass this one along?
Yeah.
No, I mean, you're having any. Drink your red wine.
You better go back in the middle.
I've got to go back in the middle, yes.
Yeah. Malcolm in the middle.
And stay out of the light, because yeah. Russ can't.
I can't see a bloody thing here.
That's part of the training course, actually.
Mike, are you in black or in negative?
I hope I'm in black.
Russ! Isn't that nice?
That was down in the, about 10 years ago, down there, 12 years ago, down in the little cafe.
Have a look.
I'll
do
that to you.
Oh, this is lovely. Thank you, Russ.
Oh, that's actually, sorry, can I have that?
I'm driving.
Cut my drawers.
Yeah, yeah. So give it away.
Molly. Red.
I can't. Just leave it.
I shall save that for later on.
Yes! Can we? I'm going to play my fast for a month. I've made a little book up of all our lunches for Mike. As a present, something for him to look at. But while he's opening that, can we all just say 70 years? By God, he doesn't look it, does he? Like 85.
Happy birthday!
Anyway, happy birthday to
you!
Founder member of the
T.O.F.M.C. To you! Happy birthday, dear Michael!
Happy birthday to you!
Now look, I really didn't want this. It's true.
You wanted to stay 69 forever.
No, seriously, it was only Gordon who put pressure on me, saying he was going to come up, especially with Dear Brian, who hadn't seen him, I don't know, 14 years or something like that.
12.
And it's been great to see, and especially all you other people. So it has been fantastic. Thank you. Was it some silly sod that man should live.
Batteries running low.
Come on.
Man, oh blimey, look at that.
Well, he's just not at all anyway.
Man will live. For 80 years and 10.
Oh well. Cheerio.
As Reg says,
nothing's fallen off yet, and everything's still working.
Mike, you'll never see 69 again.
My son is done through.
I hope every day's a bonus now. Every day's a bonus, and I'll enjoy every second of it. And thank you so much. Cool. Brian Murray doesn't do it very well there.
Yeah. That was last week.
Oh, it's Martin. Look, oh, God. One thing I forgot to say is, look, if we're going to raise a glass, let's raise a glass to someone who couldn't be here today, and I know he would have been part of the party. Dear Peter, Peter Molest.
Raise a glass to Peter.
Has everybody got a glass?
Cheers, Mike.
You're Mike.
How did he do it? It's lovely, isn't it?
It's lovely.
Isn't he talented? Well, he was a snapper.
Yeah, he was a stills man.
He was, yeah.
He's a stills man.
Yeah, but he's very, very good.
That's a nice one of Rog, look.
Yeah.
Rog, showing your chin there. Showing your chin there. It's lovely. They won't come out, they're all pissed.